the second. Nick turnover of the half. Jackson got away from Houston, couldn't finish the shot. Larry Johnson wrestles it away.
They're all thinking about Camby when the Pacers penetrate.
Sprewell bumped by Smits. Gives it up. Score. Chris Childs.
Another fast break basket for New York. Digging it out defensively. An intimidating presence of Marcus Camby.
Rick Smits pulls Indiana within one. The fast break points still heavily in favor of the Knicks.
And here's a classic example of that. Sprewell thinking shot all the time at the last minute. That's what great scorers do. They dump it down. And the Knicks bench, they believe. This is a team that's just had an incredible playoff run. And Smits finally answers here. He was big at the end of some of the earlier games. Now trying to duplicate that.